welcome you. Today we discuss about the in-center. In last class we have discussed about the ortho-center and relation between the ortho-center, centroid and circumcenter. Centroid divides ortho-center and circumcenter in the ratio 2:1. That is very important relation for the mains and advanced. Right. Today we discuss about in-center. What are the in-center? The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. This is the internal angle. This is the internal angle. This is the internal angle. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. Suppose this angle is 60 degrees. Draw the line at 30 degrees. So then this is the in-center. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors. Is called in-center. Denoted by I. The point of concurrence of internal angular bisectors is called in-center. Denoted by I. This is a BC distance. Right. Now we have the formula for in-center. Let us see that one. So the A point is x1 comma y1. B point x2 comma y2. C point x3 comma y3. So what is the distance between B and C? The distance between B and C. Find this distance. Let this distance is small a. Distance is small a. And what are the distance AC? This distance is small b. This distance is small c. The length of distance between two points BC, small a equal to BC, small b equal to CA, small c equal to AB. Okay? Then see the in-center formula. In-center I equal to, see the formula, AX1 plus BX2 plus CX3 by A plus B plus C comma AY1 plus BY2 plus CY3 by A plus B plus C. This is the in-center formula. AX1, this is the A. X1 plus BX2 plus CX3 by A plus B plus C comma AY1 plus BY2 plus CY3 by A plus B plus C. Right. Now see this one. Let us do an example. Right friends, now see this example. The actual this problem is asked in previous mains. Now we discuss this problem. The x coordinate of the in center of triangle that has the coordinates of midpoints of its sides as, see this one, A, B, C. What are they given? The coordinates of midpoints of the sides, that means D, E, F. These are the midpoints of the sides. What are the D point? 0 comma 1. E point? 1 comma 1. F point? 1 comma 0. These are the midpoints of the sides they are given. But actually what they are asking? The x coordinate of the in-center of the triangle ABC. Right? Let us see. How you find the A point? Already we have discussed about this one. For A point is, add these two. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 minus 0, 2. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Again I am telling you, 1 plus 1, 2. 2 minus 0, 2. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. And B point is, 1 plus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Right. Again C point. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 minus 0, 2. These are the 3 points. Capital A, capital B, capital C. These are the 3 points. Now we have the 3 versus A, B, C. Let us find the small distances. Small a equal to BC. Small a equal to BC. What is this one? 0 minus 0 whole square plus 0 minus 2 whole square. That equal to square root of 0 plus 4. And what is small b? That equal to CA. CA. That implies 0 minus 2 whole square plus 2 minus 0 whole square. That equal to square root of 4 plus 4. That equal to root over 8. That equal to square root of 4 into 2. That equal to 2 root 2. And small c equal to AB. What is the AB? Square root of AB. Distance between these two points. 2 minus 0 whole square plus 0 minus 0 whole square. That equal to square root of 4 plus 0. That equal to 2. This is the versus. See, again I am writing the formula here. This one. A point. What is the A point? 2 comma 0. X1 comma y1. And B point. What is the B point? 0 comma 0. X2 comma y2. And C point. 0 comma 2. X3 comma y3. What is the distance we have now? What is the small a equal to? 2. What is the small b equal to? 2 root 2. What is the small c equal to? What is the incenter formula? See this one. Incenter formula. I equal to AX1 plus BX2 plus CX3 by A plus B plus comma AY1 plus BY2 plus CY3 by A plus B plus C. Now what is this equal to? What is the A? A 2 into X1 2. Plus B, 2 root 2 into X2, 0, plus C, what is the C value? C value, 2 into X3, that is also 0, by A plus B plus C, 2 plus 2 root 2 plus 2, comma, actually they are asking exponent only, for this value is enough, 2 into 2, 4, plus 2 root 2 into 0, 0, plus 0, by 4 plus 2 root 2, that equal to 4 by, now take 2 comma, 2 plus root 2, 2 times, that equal to how much? 2 by 2 plus root 2, so that is the x coordinate. So this is the answer for the given formula, but let us find the y coordinate also, right? Ay1, what is the a value? 2 into, what is the y1? Y1, 0, plus B, 2 root 2 into Y2, 0, plus C, 2 into Y3, what is the Y3 value? 2, by A plus B plus 2, plus 2 root 2, plus 2, that equal to 0, plus 0, plus 4, whole by 4 plus 2 root 2, what is the value? Same, 4 by, take 2 comma, 2 plus root 2, 2 times, that equal to 2 by 2 plus root 2. So that is the answer. What is the exponent? 2 by 2 plus root 2. Actual series value. 2 by 2 plus root 2. Comma. That equal to 2 into 2 minus root 2. By 2 plus root 2 into 2 minus root 2. That equal to 2 into 2 minus root 2. Whole by A plus B into A minus B. A square minus B square. 2 square 4 minus root 2 also 2. 4 minus root 2. 2 2 cancel. What is the answer? So that value is the 2 minus root 2. That is the answer. So what is the answer? That equal to 2 minus root 2 comma 2 minus root 2. That is the answer. They are asking only the exponent. Answer is the 2 minus root 2. That is the answer. Right, students, now see this problem. The incenter of the triangle with the vertices 1 comma root 3, 0 comma 0 and 2 comma 0. Now see this example. A, B, C. A point 1 comma root 3. B point 0 comma 0. C point 2 comma 0. What is this distance? Small a equal to 2. Small a equal to 0 comma 0 to 2 comma 0. Small a equal to 2. What is the distance small b? That is equal to 1 minus 2 whole square plus root 3 minus 0 whole square. 1 minus 2 minus 1 whole square. 1 plus 3. That is equal to root 4. That is equal to 2. And what is small c? That is equal to square root of 1 minus 0 whole square plus root 3 minus 0 whole square. That is equal to square root of 4. That is equal to 2. So a value 2, b value 2, c value is 2. What is that implies? Small a equal to small b equal to small c equal to 2. That implies bc equal to ca equal to ab equal to 2. What is that means? All the sides are equal. All the sides are equal means the given triangle is equilateral triangle. Right. Observe this one. Already I told you once. In an equilateral triangle, orthocenter, centroid, circumcenter, incenter are coincide. In an equilateral triangle, orthocenter O, centroid G, circumcenter S, incenter I are coincide. All are identical, all are coincide. So now we have to find the incenter. Instead of finding the incenter, what is the easiest one among these are? Orthocenter, centroid, circumcenter, incenter. Among these are, the easiest one is centroid. Among these all, easiest one is centroid. So they are asking to find the incenter. The incenter is nothing but the centroid. What is the centroid of this triangle? X1 plus X2 plus X3 by 3. 1 plus 0 plus 2 by 3. Comma Y1 plus Y2 plus Y3 by 3. That is equal to how much? 3 by 3 comma root 3 by 3. That is equal to 1 comma 1 by root 3. 1 comma 1 by root 3. This is nothing but the incenter. That is also centroid. This is also the orthocenter. This is also circumcenter. And remember that in an equilateral triangle, orthocenter, centroid, circumcenter and incenter are coincide. Among these are, the easiest one is the centroid. Right?